Hello guys, and welcome back to part 6 of my Ringwoods Let's Play. And I made a couple of changes since the last time I was with you guys. And not major changes, I just took my harvester and I bought a bigger header. I picked up some straw with the new baler I bought and sold some of that stuff. And I bought this to bring the harvester up to field 3. As you can see, I'm blinking up there up top. I took it from 16 to 3, and it was funny because the harvester just barely fit on this thing. Like, it didn't even really fit. It was kind of hanging off, tell you the truth. But I managed to get it up here. So, let's get back over to our harvester. Yeah, like the header's super big on this. Kind of ridiculous, actually, but you know what? That's alright, because it'll get the job done a little quicker. So, let's get him started again. Going at a whole 4 kilometers an hour. I don't know what's with that. Shouldn't be going that slow. When I do it, I can go double that. I know the header's big, but it shouldn't be going that slow. But anyway, he's getting the job done for now. And I want to... There's something else I want to do. Oh yes, I want to put a sprayer in the yard. Let's get a sprayer ready here. Grab that. Line it up. Yeah, okay, we gotta go south. It's weird how these things work. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I was just gonna put it in there. Can I not put it there? You jerks. I can't put it anywhere here. Is that what you're telling me? I don't know, maybe I can, because I can't see it. How come? Let's zoom in a little bit, maybe that'll help. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm gonna spend more goddamn day doing that. What did I do with my baler? Okay. I'll leave you here. I'll get you washed later. Oh. Just leave you there for now. Where is my. Okay, it's over here. I think. Yeah. That field quickly. Okay, we're going north, Death Row. Yeah, this thing picks up the straw pretty damn fast, I can tell you. Let me tell you, it might even be good to invest like in 2 of these. She gets nice and dirty to it like that. Nice. So we'll let him get a start on that. Yeah, I bought that flatbed. That was so funny because I really thought that I'm like, yeah, that's a good idea. I can just cart them back and forth for now because there is quite a difference in between, like the distance between 3 and 16. It's the whole length of the map. So, you know, harvester's not the fastest, but just till we get something a little better. And the trailer will always come in good down the road. Always come in handy. So let's get this guy underway. We have to lower this crap. Is that lower? Yeah. Start it up. Yeah, I gotta change. Here up top. Oh, I probably gotta start picking it up first. Maybe, probably. Oh, I gotta get that work position X. There, that should do it. Now I should be able to get that up there. No. The bales start coming up, and then we'll worry about it. Is the harvester still going? Yeah, he's almost filled. I must be missing a couple mods here. My mod that tells me when that guy's filled is not there, I noticed. That's alright. Not a big deal for this episode. We'll get it done. There we go, it's going in now, but I want to get that screen up. I don't know how I did that before. Since we have a lot easier time picking this stuff up. Okay. I was gonna say he's not missing any. Does have a limit. It probably needs to be unloaded now. Yeah. We're coming, dude. Sorry about that, I thought I heard the phone ringing downstairs, but I guess somebody answered it. I thought it might have been for me. Thought somebody loved me. Oh god. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just a little silly today. Okay. Try planting some of this stuff. I'm not sure if this is that sorghum stuff or what. Definitely gonna give it a try. Downward forestry too. Yeah, I sold a buffalo load of wood. Got a few dollars for it, so that wasn't too bad. Might as well just jump out instead of flicking through aimlessly. Come on now. Should be able to jump over that. Young buck like yourself. Okay. Turn this thing implement down. It's already down. Just kick them on. Yeah, I don't know where the thing is that tells me how much is in it. But I'm not too worried about it because it's still working regardless whether it counts or not. That's all that matters. Okay, let's just go there. We'll come back to that. not a big deal. So Mr. Harvester's on the way. Looking good. Can we cut into this? Yes, man. I'm a firm and expert. No, not quite. Not quite. I got a long way to go. I've harvested a field or two in my time. Yes, sir. I can say I put a few hours into this game. I have about 600 on this, but I've played it before. Let's just leave it at that for a few hundred hours. So we caught right up to this guy. Imagine his tank fills a lot quicker since I slapped that header on there. He's creeping so slowly too. Oh well, we'll let him go for a while. Let's let him go like that for a while. And we'll check on him in a minute. I want to jump over to do a little bit more of this. Yes, I do. Get a few more logs going here. Oh. Just coming on to this after being away for a while, because it takes you a minute or two to get your rhythm back. I knew you were going to do that. I was hoping I could like slip down and it would pop on. That was wishful thinking. Let's try this again, Sam. I think we were going with the 6-footer seemed to be working out pretty good. For the 8-footers, no, 8 was max, so it definitely wasn't that. Piggly Wigglies. Oh no. Kill. Stop swinging around, please. Nabbit. Oh, things happen. Whiskey. Up, guys, we got a lot down jammed by our wheels here. We got something to grab this little dude. Oh no, he's ready to get against me. He'll be dragging some. Sometimes it seems like you're right close to them, and actually you're a mile away. Depth. Your depth perception. I know my depth perception ain't off. If that was like in real life, I'd definitely see it better than that. But moment in the video game, it's hard to tell. And that was kind of a rookie move to grab that by the end like that. The more you can get it in the middle, the easier to... easier to see. I'm just gonna look it up on something, see if I can swing it over that. Yeah. Keep it over there. Nice, I know I'm dropping it. It'd be nice if I could keep it. Stop going over there, I want to go straight down. But yeah, you try not to grab them by the ends, because you just... the one side heavy, it kind of makes it a little bit of a messy lift. I think that's the first time I use this Scorpion, too. Usually I use modded versions. I seen a really cool one before where it had, like, feet on it, so it did stabilize it a little better. The buffalo and the scorpion. That's a little better, Chief. How's none sound? God damn it. We should start a series called The Cranky Farmer and just yell at the help all day. That's always fun. People get a laugh out of that. Not real people, just hired help. Scorpion in there. The pine there. I have no idea. Gave up the battle. You should have skinned them anyway before you dropped them. And how much we got here? Oh, we're quite a ways to go. We're gonna chop some more trees here. Let's get back into our scorpion and do some more damage.
8.
Guys, I think I'm gonna have to leave it there because I'm running out of time, but I hope you enjoyed that, get a little bit of work done, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Take care.